In this video, we show you how to replace a quartz tube of a Priva Violex M-Line or E-Line. Warning! Before you start maintenance, the system must be disabled. Get the instruction card from the delivered package. Turn off the main switch and cut off the water supply. Put on the supplied cotton gloves and loosen the two screws with the 2.5 mm hex socket key. Pull carefully on the cable gland and slide the UV lamp out a little. Loosen the screw at the lamp connector a little and carefully pull the lamp from the connector. Water can still flow out of the lamp connector. Therefore, hang it over the tube so that no water can get into the electronics. Slide out the used UV lamp and lay it down, preferably on a surface where it cannot break. Take off the cotton gloves and put on chemical resistant gloves. Loosen the three screws completely with the 5.0 mm hex socket key at the flange. Slide out the quartz tube and lay it down carefully on a surface where it cannot break. Put the supplied cotton gloves back on and remove the new quartz tube from its packaging. Slide the quartz tube back into the UV chamber and leave a small part outside. Unpack the new O-ring and place it around the quartz tube. Reattach the flange and tighten the screws until they are hand tight. Take care that the rubber washer is present. Place the UV lamp back by letting the two wires run along the bottom of the lamp and make sure that the side without the pins is inserted first. Carefully attach the new UV lamp to the lamp connector and tighten the screw until it is hand tight. Close the UV chamber and tighten the screws at the blue cover. Reopen the water supply and turn the main switch back on.